This video shows how to change the boot order in the BIOS utility. First of all, on the screen, bottom left-hand corner, enter advanced mode. Then you'll have to say OK. Now, top right-hand corner, click on the boot. Then you'll see in the middle of the screen, indicated by the big arrow, boot option number one, hit enter to select that, and then select the whichever drive, in my case A data, and press enter. Then exit on the top right hand corner. The next screen will be save changes and reset.